So to find x, you have to add 15 to both sides, and you get 90. And then you have to divide 3, and you get 30. And